Make a new VK44. If we put all our resources into making a new VK44, we will have no materials left to repair and manufacture shells for the front. Make a new VK44 and don't worry about resources. We will take care of it. Keep digging in and building defenses in front of Moscow. Prepare the Southern Army for an offensive in the Caucasus. Soviet troops held Moscow and stopped the German advance. Send help to the USSR in the form of tanks and shells. Send a letter to Stalin. Sir, Stalin has agreed to accept our help.
Great. Prepare the first caravan for shipment.
Why did you decide to help the Soviets now?
I was convinced to the last that the Soviets would lose, and I didn't want to waste weapons on them. But they defended Moscow and stopped the Germans.
Do you think they stand a chance to win?
I don't know, but now is the right time to help them. To keep the Germans focused on the eastern front of the USSR, and pay less attention to our front. Besides, we have two French tank units that managed to evacuate. Let them get to work.
Sir, I have an order from the Supreme Command. Your unit is ordered to help the Soviets.
Finally! At least now we have got some work. I thought we'd die of boredom. Guys, have you heard that? We're going to the USSR! Get ready to fight!
report to the base that we've spotted a group of cargo and transport ships moving towards the USSR. After our slight retreat from Moscow, the British have decided that the Soviet Union has a chance to win and have decided to help them. Send all available maneuverable submarines and aircraft to Section 46 to intercept the convoy. It's too quiet. I have a bad feeling. Surfacing. Fire. Red alert! Red alert! Torpedoes hit the ship on the left! Turn right! Here you are, hellish vessel. Looks like we fought back. Let's go repair the damaged ships.
We need to attack and take the city of Murmansk before the English convoy reaches it. That way we will cut off the English supply line to the Soviet Union. Union.
The Germans are attacking Murmansk. We must hold on. An English military convoy will be here soon, and they should help us. Did it. The help arrived.
I've missed it so much. I love the smell of burning tanks in the morning.
I'm glad you're here.
Thank you. Thanks for your help, foreign friends.
Let's postpone the formalities. The Germans are regrouping and preparing to attack.
I know that. That's why we asked for reinforcements.
Attack!
Let the royal mouse out.
we will have some of our tanks here to protect the ports of Murmansk. Thank you for your help. We are strong together.
You'd better tell us, where are we going next?
Move toward Leningrad and help break the siege.
We will do our best.
Did you ask me to come, Comrade Stalin?
Yes, I did. Can you make a new KV-44 from the half-destroyed hull of the VK-44?
I will do my best.
Let him know that his brother died a heroic death. There will be nothing left of us with such losses.
Do you have a nimble tank?
I do. Why are you asking?
Tell him to drive around and spot firing points, and I'll suppress them.
That's it. He's doomed. Get me the commander in England. We need assault tanks, and we need them up here fast. We have no choice but to wait.
We are running out of metal. I have to come up with something. Take the fallen soldiers and remelt them.
It's not working!
It's not working. It's definitely not working. We need a new memory module. Wait. We need to combine the brains of T-26 and TG-5. This should be enough to get this massive machine running.
Hey, is it ready?
It'll be ready soon. Just a minute.
That's exactly what we need.
Where's my brother? Here's your new brother.